Hello guys, I'll be painting these two rocks and I can't wait to see the outcome in the end.